spell of the frog prince goes away after clicking the selfie. He now turns into a handsome prince. He presents Elsa a glove so that when she touches the things, they don't get frozen up.
How did you turn into a prince?
I was under a wicked spell which vanished on clicking a selfie too. And Elsa, this is a glove which will help you to avoid freezing the things that you touch.
You are truly an adorable prince.
Elsa is very happy now, as she is with her Prince Charming. But then, what about our dear paper bag princess?
Beauty, please come back. Beauty.
What happened, princess? Why are you crying? Maybe I have to approach her calmly and rationally. Listen, I am out here in Tailwheel to help those fairy tales facing difficulties in their own stories.
Beauty.
Is this beast troubling you? Tell me, I will set him straight.
Oh no! This beast is mourning for his beauty.
Then why are you crying?
Alice, I saved Prince Ronald from a fiery dragon. And now he refuses to be with me because I have lost all my riches. Such an ungrateful prince. I would not ask for him even if he was the last prince left on Tailwheel.
True. I totally understand. But how do I help you? Tell me. Please tell me.
Alice, I know someone who would take care of paperback princess and turn her rags into riches.
Who would it be, fairy godmother?
I know of a person. He has the maximum amount of golden tailwheel. I'm sure he will accept paperback princess as his bride and give her the due credits.
But godmother, what about this poor beast? He too needs help.
Alice, take him to your office. I'm sure you and only you will be able to help him.
But then godmother, who is it?
It's King Midas.
Ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls.
sane tane bone gili gili hatta.
Giant.